Geez, what a blabbermouth that Candy is. He's so hysterical. It must be his lunar time of the month.
Can you understand what he's saying? I don't think this is too good for digestion. Brick.
Stoned again.
Hoo-ha! Boy, I just flew in from the Middle East and boy do I falafel! Get it? Falafel! Come on, that's funny. Laugh it up. I laughed when you came in.
Local anesthetic for sex change operations.
And now, my dear colleagues, we are going to cut up this extraterrestrial being in two. We'll take out his oversized brain.
Oh, Doctor, you don't know what a lucky guy I am. And soon, I'll be able to say, lucky girl!
Shut up, your face, you degenerate!
Thank you.
This one's empty.
This is just a little pause, but I haven't finished it yet.
Come on, really, you don't know anybody in the business who could help out a struggling elevator, do you? know, funny thing about life, it's like a crap sandwich. The more bread you got, the less crap you have to eat. That's the thing about my job. It's got its ups and downs.
Oh, hello, mister. My name is Candy Caramella, and here's my problem. I'd like to get out of this well. Perhaps you could help me? Oh, I've got to get out of here. Yes, yes, that's right. I want to get out of here. What do you mean, spaghetti? No, I just want to get out of here. Oh, really? You're a taxi? Oh, can you take me? Well, of course I have money. Is it going to be expensive? All righty Bonnie, let's go! Oh, thanks for the ride, sir. I do hope to see you again. Don't worry, of course I am. Don't move! I'm going to get you. Anybody home?
Property private, this is. Immediately out of here, go you. Warned you, have I. Hello, Ms. Stopping through just tea to have me with? Stay, will you? You and me a time little spend we together. Thank you.
Slow down.
Hey, yo, Fetcher, where you going? You got any money on you? You don't impress me.
Hey. Hey, let me out of here or else I'm gonna turn this lovely little stool into a pile of toothpicks.
Thank you. Harry!
What about me? Aren't you gonna rescue me?
What's going on here? Hey, you shut up! I'm taking a nap! Hey, Pizza Face, are you the idiot who was yelling like a woman?
Could you please help me? I'd like to get out of here. I gotta get back to my spaceship and find my friends.
Oh, that new spaceship is yours, huh? Yeah, we can fix that. I know where your spaceship is. You gotta go to the Z hangar. I've been in this base for 50 years. Go that way, my friend. It's a shortcut right around there.
All right, thanks, mister. One doesn't often meet people as kind as you.
It's nothing. I'm always happy to be of service and whatnot.
Oh.